Who's this?
Hey, that's me, BB.
Behind you.
Okay.
Oh, if he got hit by a car, I would have actually died.
That's kind of his character now. It's kind of his person.
What's the character?
The person.
The person. Like the traits that make
characteristic,
you who you
characteristic. Like it's his features. Like it's part of him now. Them clothing. Like if he changed, he'd look weird.
Persona.
Look weird.
Persona.
I mean, Nuda did that.
Persona. What's the word you want? Persona.
Not in
no,
character.
No. Character is the word for it. It's just being a dickhead.
It's what it is. It's character.
Yeah.
Nah, I don't know what character is, mate.
It is. Yeah. It's actually...
You're thinking of the wrong kind of use
of
the word
character.
White bread. Brown bread.
Seeded bread.
Bread.
White bread. Brown bread. Seeded bread.
There needs to be more people doing like funny bank robberies. So I was saying to him, the only like, if I was to ever do like crime, which I never would, but say like I had like a cousin come into the city or something that did crime, I'd only do bank robberies with ridiculous demands. And if they refused them, then I'd just like, I'd leave. Like, you know, like, I'd just run away and not finish the bank. Like,
oh, they can't rob it. Move out the way, Weazel News! Weazel News coming through! Weazel News here!
Who the fuck is that?
Yeah, right. Who the fuck's this?
That's a good question.
Oh, that's that guy that was running by earlier,
can you do me a favor? Can you fucking grab that guy and take him inside, please?
What? You get it.
Oh, that sucks for you, dog.
You walked past at the wrong fucking time.
Pretty much.
Busy.
Listen to these foos. If you don't want to die, you heard?
Who's the new hostage?
Who's the new one? Oh, fuck.
I don't know. He's
down to the floor, bro. T/ surrender mitt, please. Thank you. Got a third hostage now. Okay. Yeah. Hello? Do you have a voice? Yeah, just... To be fair, mate, wrong place. Wrong place, wrong time. Wrong time, wrong place. I think I'm saying that right. Am I saying that right? Oh, fuck,
wrong
anyway.
Wrong time, wrong place.
Do you know how to do it?
Just type in the sky. Just type in the sky.
Just trying to, but it's not doing anything.
Oh, I know this guy.
There you go. Right. T, so it's T/.
Yep.
Surrender.
Remember to put a space in.
Do not press your
wrong. Oh, yeah, remember to put a space here. There we go. No, he's probably new to the city.
He's
next.
New to the city, man. Leave him alone.
Okay, just know, us PD and sheriffs, they think we can get away with it now, but we will catch them, eventually.
With that angry face?
Eventually.
Yeah. Right, no, it's
how long would eventually possibly be?
Be in the next 30 minutes, they'll be in their cells.
Excellent! See you there then!
And I bet you, well, you're absolutely pissed, right? It's... You go, oh my god, I love this fucking shit!
And the rest of the time you're like, what is this noise?
Yeah, that always.
This takes me back to uni.
That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Got your story, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much I was at Legion Bank across road. and there was a guy in a big truck. His name is Jimmy. He came from Rome, and pretty much he traveled from Rome to Los Santos, and people was in back of a truck, and pretty much the driver, Jimmy, doesn't know who the two people was in the truck. So maybe they are immigrants and they've smuggled themselves into this...
We've heard about this. They've been driving the lawnmowers, yeah?
I believe so, yeah.
Yeah, I've got some pictures, but we've been trying to find
them.
Yeah,
I've got evidence. I've got the two people. They're going to be wanted. They're going to be wanted for immigration. Pretty much, they don't have a passport to be in this country, Los Santos. They're from Rome. Jimmy, the truck, he came from Rome to Los Santos. And the two people who's in back of the truck is wanted.
Hello.
Hello!
You actually want to come flying with me?
Yeah, well, you offered.
Yeah, you said pigeon.
Alright, fuck it, let's have some
we
fun.
We like pigeons.
People are shooting, great.
That's exactly what we want.
That's a good start. You're going to be seeing Weazel News in Pigeon One with me.
This is great, we'll actually be able to keep up.
Let me lock the dog in a minute.
We'll actually be able to keep up with Chase.
No, yeah, on the roof.
Are you a good flyer?
I'm decent at flying, yeah. I'd like to count myself as very good at flying.
Can you see?
I've actually had Dinshi as my co-pilot snipes another helicopter out of the sky while I was piloting. the nicest way to put it.
Is he a good shot or are you a good pilot, though? That's the real question.
Come on, Moira.
Heavy door.
It just refused.
It was so heavy.
Right, so when I get up in the air, you'll say...
Seatbelts.
Flex your E muscle.
Oh then, my god!
And then use your right click muscles to scroll through the thermals and nitrogen.
Oh my god!
And also, if you wanna lock on to a vehicle, press your space muscle when you've got that camera over it.
Okay. Nova's tickets to the action!
Well, there's action down here actually. This is where the shots fired are.
It's Grove.
There might be a 1090 in progress in Legion Square. There's a Grove contender with two occupants inside the bank right now. Not too sure if they're drawing money or you know.
Either way, they're illegally parked.
Yeah, they're illegally parked.
Fuck them up,
Nova. Code red.
Fucking just start spraying with an AR from here. Yeah. We have definitely got a 1090 in pro. There's a guy with a hostage in Legion Bank right now. If you want to get down there before they even start the bank, that'd be great, but you know.
Oh no, who's the hostage? Is that Mad Dog?
It's Naked Man.
Oh, Naked
Brown
Man.
Hair.
What about the other two?
It's Green Pea. Granny Green Pea.
Oh, there's more people just arrived?
Yeah, I know.
Granny Green Pea, Max Rogolinski with his fucking black flippers and his black outfit, and I don't know who else was there, but there's now three robbers inside the Legion Bank with one hostage.
Slitness?
You're saying all that.
Well, you can add it to the warrants that he's just robbed the bank.
199.
Gabby.
Whoa,
oh, shit!
Oh, wow! Is that Lee?
That's a HCB contender. Suspect's car has just been sent flying as well as the bike by what it looks to be a little Lee in a HCB vehicle. Car might have taken quite significant damage to that.
Oh,
and another bash. He's about to get shot.
Oh, wow.
Automatic gunfire is being shot outside Legion by a guy in an elf suit.
No, it's Granny Green Pea. It's the granny outfit.
Is
They're just staying in the car.
Ah, we're going a bit too low. Then. Let me go a bit higher. There you go.
Oh, did he just get hit?
Wait,
by
that's our van. That's the Weazel News van.
It's wait, where?
Rumpo plate Weazel. Did you not lock it?
Matt, if there is a HTB 4x4 with a guy naked with a blonde, with blonde shaven hair.
I'm
vehicle
is
back, end of the street, Tika Tika, if you want to get a clear shot, because he shouldn't be there. So
yeah.
Matt's 3v1ing right now.
Oh no, oh no, oh boy, this could end up tricky.
I'm gonna actually chase him in the helicopter. If they shoot though, I'm just gonna get out because I don't want you two getting shot.
You do realise that being in the news means that we're in the line of fire sometimes.
Yeah, I know, but that doesn't go well on my case if you guys get shot at.
What's policeman doing? Putting away his gun.
Noodle, someone, fucking get over to the bank. Quick! Yeah, please. 1090, bank, three guys, one hostage. They're already... Oh, wait, no, the bank's just been set on fire. That's why they're outside.
Why is your police officer got his hand up?
Police officer's got his hands up so he can still talk to the people without feeling like he's
without
a threat kind of thing.
Because
he's only keeping guns on the hostage right
not
now.
Not just that, but he's
reasons.
Outnumbered entirely.
Oh no, Noodle's there, but if they aim a gun at Matt, Noodle will happily take that shot. But they've just been bad then.
Oh, did they get it? Oh, they're away. No, this is...
1080 in progress, passing TKT. Helicopters will take comms when you lose eyes, secondary take comms. Going into the sewers now. Right side sewers. I'm still on the right side, going under the overpass of the highway now. Continuing straight in the sewers. Still on the right side, about to reach the dam.
I would call it an aqueduct.
You what, sorry?
It's an aqueduct.
Oh, took a bad turn, nearly ended up in the water. He's taking a U-turn and heading back down the sewers.
Oh, he's going back up
then
there.
Another U-turn.
Hey, he's going to go into the tunnel.
Hey, he's going to go into the tunnels now.
Do we still have them? Moira?
No, we don't have them.
Oh, yeah, they're the immigrants.
Wait. Where are they?
The
immigrants have been spotted.
The immigrants have been Noodle! Someone phone Noodle!
Where are they?
They're
right below Pigeon One now. Immigrants have been spotted. The hotel on the highway. Left where the freeway. Hostel 508. They're in two bisons right now.
Oh, there go the immigrants!
No, blame Noodle.
Oh no, they crashed already!
They don't have a valid Los Santos passport. Wait, is that the Grove car?
Where?
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Major 1015 to a police
car. Where is
it?
My god!
It's Grove.
Right below us.
They walked into it!
They fucking walked into it! The stolen Grove car is the bank robbers. No, there was two immigrant vehicles and then we spotted the bank robbers.
There's so
Don't let them go down them fucking tunnels again.
There's so many stories going on at once.
Right, let's go. Have some fun. He's breaking, he's going under, he's going under. Did you just jump off of the bridge?
Moira, we need one of these helicopters.
Yeah, I don't think we'll get one of these now.
Oh, there they are, north.
Three occupants. Behind Mission Row right now, continuing southbound past on the railway tracks right now, going under the second bridge. Passing over Little Bighorn Avenue, going towards Strawberry Avenue now. Taking a right, going past the impound, westbound now. Postal is 151.
No, but I'm not gonna lie to you. You're actually a pretty good pilot.
Thank you. Check. Taking a right, going towards the Maze Bank Arena now, doing speeds of possibly 90 miles an hour plus 100. Passing the Maze Bank Arena now, oncoming traffic, taking a left, going onto the highway towards the airport.
Does he have permission to pit?
No, not yet. Not on his own. That's why I've got thermals, love. Maybe. Now on UMKO Way, Los Santos International, going underneath the bridge, taking a right outside the airport right now. Done a loopy loop. Fucking loopy loop. Lost visual because of my. Oh.
Bridge. Well, there they go. Oh.
Still continuing.
Ram him! Yeah, boy! Oh, wow.
Oh my god, Matt. No, airport. It's Los Santos International Airport right now. Continuing the chase onto the grass where the train tunnels are. Wheel spin onto the... wheel spin onto it. Now on the lower levels of Los Santos Highway International, going up, oncoming traffic.
God, these guys are going to go away for months.
Yes. Taking the off-ramp left-hand side, going into oncoming traffic. He's going to off of the highway. He's flipped his vehicle. It is back on its wheels. Going back down to Los Santos International. Oh, he's taken the off-road. Where's he going? There he is. Behind the silos, now going to be going near the sewers.
Uh-oh. This is an end stop.
Noodle, be very careful, this is a dead end, so I don't know if you're about to get shot here.
Oh, they're just gonna leave again.
They are now exiting the silos, northbound now. No, PD can't stay there, go back! He's behind you. Wait, they're on foot? Oh no, they are on foot.
One's going to the driver's side. He went got in the car.
Okay, there's three in there now.
Three occupants inside the vehicle. They're repairing the vehicle again.
Two in the back.
10-4. No, do not pit anywhere near here. If that falls into the water, he's fucked. Spike strips. Matt, did you put them down?
Didn't they ask for nice bike strips?
He's coming now. Go.
Did they get him?
Spike's hit. He's going off-road into the oil refinery, swerving all the way around.
Oh, he's lost his wheels?
Yeah.
Lost his wheels.
Tried to ramp him, but he fucked it.
Oh, he's fucked it.
Going no. over the ramp.
Oh no!
Right, whoever's next taking the ramp, don't chuck the car.
They jumped in the ocean! One jumped in the ocean!
Debunk into the ocean, one's getting back into the van.
The guy's swimming out to sea.
One's swimming. Shots fired.
One that's in the water is coming up onto the pier now. He's under the pier, up on the ladder.
It's code red.
There's one shooting on the dock. Officers, whoever's chasing that guy on foot, turn around and shoot this guy on the dock.
There's what the one of them is that got away is swimming away from the pier now.
Trying to pick him up.
Oh, fuck, didn't mean to do that.
No, huh?
He's gonna try and get shot.
Come on.
Let's hope there's not a rollback.
We've got two officers down, I believe.
Oh, wow, I can.
You can. Right, you ready? Let me get you stationed nicely. I'll do it over here actually, just so
this is where we both die, Moira.
Great. Both of you flex your X muscle.
X muscle?
X, yes.
Doing it. Oh! Yes! Did you see that?
Oh!
I've fallen over and I can't get up.
Help! I have become champion. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown brings me round again to find. I'm not the man.